Where's Varl and Zoe? I'm here, as promised.
It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Landgod Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers at the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
What machines are coming out of the cave?
Scavengers and hunter killers. But they're tougher than any we've fought before. More vicious, with a strange purple glow.
Sounds familiar.
You've fought machines like these?
If they are what I think they are, then yeah. There may be a whole other problem in that cave. All the more reason for me to get inside and figure it out. I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone, but Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs, and even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on.
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered. Year by year. Once they were peaceful, and now they turn on us when we approach. Even attack us. They had always enriched the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores.
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they're falling apart. Like Rey. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the Chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the Chorus has gathered.
Going. I guess that means the Chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the Chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
Zoe and the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms?
Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
How? By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you. We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way, Aloy. Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. They must have come from the cordon. Machines.
Can't take the heat.
It's burning! I'll bring that.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just
one
missing land god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. War machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Giving up.
You've made yourself a target.
Moving.
Can the others hold out?
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
There will be more when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
We'll
up here!
Follow your lead, Aloy.
I'll have these for these soon enough. What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door.
Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines are here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
The land gods come and go. Then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too. River? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. Cables are glowing. I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I sent, wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the mountain is rotten to the roots. Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shift the gears, I can walk into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, sir?
This place is meant for land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and anyone.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
Can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
able to climb all the way up now? More pillars. Might be a way across, if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it. Gears on the pillars should be exposed now. There. Should be able to get across now.
High up.
How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close.
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. It's always good to have extra.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node. How do I get back up there?
Are you okay down there?
Yeah. Another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? There's still no sign of Fa.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
I
What has Hephaestus done to her? Turned into a weapon, which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Laurel,
are you ready? Nearby to shut it down.
Thank you.
That dome of light. Just protecting the machine.
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? We go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, This is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. Let's find out. Looking up for that? That's new. I get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
So these overrides threaten the power to soothe angered machines?
Once I hack into the core again, yes. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The grid has been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.